Another step forward. Dead. Good. Moving in. Lord, I feel better. These boots have seen everything. Moving ahead.
Devilkin, am I in the Hells?
We are here.
With haste.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us. these. Before they return! They return.
Remove us.
From this body! From this case.
Free us.
You notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. The brain lifts from the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat.
We are free. Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm,
we are needed. To the helm we go.
We are going to the helm.
Something good here, I hope. Let's have a look. If not over, then through. The ready. Have to keep going. Swift as my feet can carry me. Wonder if the gods are watching me. What path lies before me? Light on my feet.
This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Blackith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Imps block the path forward. You will assist me in destroying them. We must reach the helm before we transform. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Best be on my way.
Poor ickle baby got your brain turned to goo.
Vesma, get him out of here.
Rest, eh?
on the move. You prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Mind my step.
Many teeth! Oh, I'll lend a hand, won't you, love? There's a rat in the kitchen. 10 red rats. And they're flying and they're clawing.
The Mind Flayers have already enthralled him. Leave him, or we will share his fate.
Never wanted the easy path. Time to press ahead. How much farther can I...
Yeah.
waste a step. I need to find a way forward. Can't slow down.
Istik, back! Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
Another mystery. Aggression.
Chuck. Cannot make this out. Another sigil. I cannot make sense of it.
Breathe deep and move. Might be useful.
Needs a key.
One day I'll catch a break.
You! Get me out of this damn thing!
We have no time for stragglers. This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
We must go. To the helm we must go.
Come on! There's got to be a way to open it!
At last. Thought I was done for. I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness. Because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment.
Finally. Let us make for the helm. We've wasted enough time already.
She's right. Lead on.
Wonder if the gods are watching me. Swift as my feet can carry me. On my way. Another step forward.
Skra. How many hosts have these Geth infected?
A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Very well.
Might fit that chest.
Seems simple enough.
change her? Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
We need to get out of here before it's our turn.
With haste. One day I'll catch a break. Should mind my step. I need to find a way forward. At the ready. Never wanted the easy path. Have to keep going.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
Breathe deep and move. If not over, then through.
Connect the nerves of the transponder. We must escape. Now!
Connect the nerves.
Nerves!
We will connect them.
Ha!
Ha!
We need to get out of here. Now!
Take you
onward. Guide me.
Best be on my way.
My path be true.
If this ship hits the ground, we're dead.
On my way.
On the move.
fight on my feet.
It's Klar. Hurry, before they strike.
Your spine is mine.
Lacketh Kasivim Hrath Crashet. No time to waste. Swift and lethal.
Zarya will have your head!
Ha! On I go.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.
can't believe I'm in one piece. Moving in. Don't waste a step.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? True. Seems like we're the lucky ones, judging by all the corpses strewn about. I remember the ship. I remember falling. The nothing. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. I can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Best be on my way. How much farther can I go? Time to press ahead. Can't slow down. What's in here? These boots have seen everything.
More of those wretched things.
Light on my feet. Anything of use? What path lies before me? Moving ahead. best be on my way. Can't slow down. Wonder if the gods are watching me. No traps, please. Time to press ahead. Do the trick. These boots have seen everything. If not over, then through.
Hello? Over here!
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved. Until you see the flash of a dagger.
Don't we? I saw you on the ship. Free. Scuttling about. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacle... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light. The fear.
What was that? What's going on? It's those tentacled monsters. Whatever they did, whatever they put in us, just created a connection. I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea. Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation. All right. Maybe I'll see you there. Good luck.
At the ready. What path lies before me? Don't waste...
More survivors?
Quickly! Shana!
They're trying to dig somebody out of the wreckage.
So much blood. Come on, dig! Faster! Get her out of there! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Help! Yes! It's my daughter! You did this! You want to kill her!
That thing, it was speaking in my head. Oh, Umberly, spare us, no. My friends, what happened to them? What's going on? I just remember digging. We saw the crash from the river. We were too scared to move at first, but that thing spoke to us. We were ready to die for it. Came ashore so fast, we crashed the boat. I don't know what we'll do now. Perhaps, but I wouldn't like to tarry too long in this wilderness. Wait. Your mind. I can still feel it like an echo. You're like that thing. Please, I'm grateful for your help, truly. But I don't want any more trouble. I'll go, all right? I'll go.
Mind my step. How much farther can I go? Never wanted the easy path.
You're alive. That's unexpected. Last I saw you, you were lying in a crucible's worth of blood. An intellect devourer nibbling at your ear. Glad to see my eyes deceive me. I'm Gale. Well met. How about we embark on the quest for a healer together? Most excellent. Then, without further ado, let's be off. Besides, looks like you keep some interesting company. A woman with shadows for eyes, deep as the dark lake. Pleasure, madam.
Is it indeed? We'll see.
Another step forward. Moving in. On my way. I need to find a way forward.
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad and twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
You again. Get rid of them.
He's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it? Shook our camp good, so we came for a look. Find refuge elsewhere. We've enough mouths to feed. Nymessa, come.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
What path lies before me?
Observe.
Enough dawdling. Get me down.
You'll hear goblins before you see them.
As you say.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
Still alive, so that's progress.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazelle.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf. Would that your mind proved its equal.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin.
Ah!